Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Yes, this is the third video of the day that I'm in the same outfit. Yeah, I just want to do all these videos, and but this is the last one. Okay, so bear with me guys. Alright, so I went to Bill's Outlets, and I love shopping there. So I got a few items, not a lot, so this is going to be a short mini haul. But I got this underwear for my son. Again, that boy. It is BUM, stands for Boom. Yeah, weird names. But it's $4.99 for two briefs, two underwears. No, it says boxers, two underwears. So I got him that. It's like that, guys. And this is a good price for two underwears. I got my daughter this nice pajama. It's a pants pajama. And I got top, matching top. And this was $9.99. It's Betsy Johnson. Very cute. Leopard print. Betsy Johnson. For $9.99. So it was retail for $58. But it's now $9.99. So I was so excited when I saw that. That's going to be for my daughter. Probably. I think it's for Christmas or something. Yes, got that. And the final things that I got was some jewelry. I got these earrings. These beautiful earrings. It's by the Kiana brand. Looks like that. It's very pretty with that stone on it. And it's $1.99 originally, $3.99 at the back. So I got that. It's a good price for earrings. Then I got some more earrings. This one is for my youngest daughter. She wanted some earrings. So I said I'll get her some. And this was for $2.99. Original price was $5.99. If you can see. Oh dear. So pretty. I got that for her. And then I got this also for her. $3.49. It was $3.49 and I know that she'll love this. That. I just love these glass thingies. Looks like glass with sprinkle. What do you call it? Not sparkle. Glitter. Yeah, glitter. And this is mine. It's for. It has a little pearl-like pendant here. Not pearl, but it's like peach with a diamond stud in the middle. And the price was $4.99. So $4.99 for this. Can't beat that price. $5 for polka. Then I got this. I know this was a good value. It's $5.99 for three necklaces. This is mine. This is mine. Hey, so hopefully it can fit a thick neck. So yeah, I got that. I just think it's so pretty. So it comes with this bead on it. Then it comes with this one with the teal. And then the black lace type necklace. I just love it. So I got that. And it's only $6 for three of these. Comparable to $12. So that's an awesome deal. Yeah. And that's all I got from Bills Outlets for today. But I'm loving the jewelry. Loving these jewelry. This necklace is like a leaf. I mean earrings. I like that one. My favorite. And then this. Decorated up this. And that's the end of my haul. I hope you guys enjoyed my little Beals haul. Please give me a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. And have a great weekend, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.